I'd like to begin by expressing my deepest sadness and condolence to the family and families and the loved ones of those who were killed